So I'm not sure what's on the other side of this bridge, so we just kind of took over this whole area. I'm about to start the next main mission. I just wanted to kind of check this out. I was looking down here and I saw this. Is that a karma event? I think it is. I wonder if I could actually kill these guys. Wait for it. Nope, not even close. All right, we got the first guy. It looks like a dog as well. Look at him scrambling. Oh shit, they're coming this way. Oh, headshot, bitch! Where's your friend at? You know, the sniping in this game, if it was as good as Sniper Elite 3, this would be like the best game of all time. Alright, we're good. I probably should go over there and rescue him. I kind of want to just see what happens. It'd be funny if I fell and died right here. Almost did, actually. Holy shit. Anyways, welcome back to more Far Cry 4. You guys are awesome. Who's that? Oh, shit. Sorry, buddy. Karma event complete. Nice. Any way I can keep this going, I will. You know what's weird? I just spawned here, and that's where a karma event started. They get held hostage, and then you just... I guess that's it. Alright, so what I'm going to do now, I wanted to go ahead and show you, skill-wise, I can't do too much more. I only got 2 skill points. I could do some of this basic stuff, but I figured I want to save it, because I really want that grenade takedown. like more than you know, guys. The healing syringe, level 3, that's also going to be big. I'm trying to see what kind of stuff I need to collect. Progress, we are 24 of 32. My karma level's finally passed. Okay, yeah, I'm pretty much getting there. I thought about doing a fortress mission, but I think I'm going to go back. Yogi and Reggie. I think I can... Can I fast travel there? Yes, I can. Let's do that since it's right next to the fast travel spot, and then we'll come back and do another campaign mission with her. And then actually, I'm debating about the fortress, but I don't know if I'm ready for that yet. Anyways, let's do this. You know, the only thing about the Yogi and Reggie missions is none of the stuff that I've bought in the game, none of that matters. Oh shit, I thought I was gonna fall off a cliff right there. Since there's only a couple of side missions, I don't know if I've shown you this, I know I probably have, but if you're just tuning in, there's only 4 Yogi and Reggie missions, and then 2 of the other guy, and then 4 of something I haven't even done yet, so I wanted to at least try these while I'm completing the main story, so here we go.
Jeez, did it work?
This gave you CPR, what do you think?
Oh. All right, then, you have a go then.
No, me? No. It's AJ's turn.
Oh, right, it is.
Don't worry, AJ, I've got a good feeling about this badge.
Yeah, it's called the Hubbly Bubbly.
Things are much better down where it's wetter.
I'm gonna regret this, won't I? You're not gonna stab me with something?
Oh, fuck. Right, can't forget that.
Don't worry, we know CPR.
Yeah,
I was
essential damage.
You know, I think what I like about the Yogi and Reggie missions is the fact that it just has that, I don't know, like a lot of the missions, they don't use all the colorful stuff. Where am I supposed to go? I wasn't supposed to go that way, but I guess I gotta go under the water. Yep, here we go. What is this? This is like, I can imagine this is like, they always give you that drug or whatever. I don't know what kind of drug that is, but I would never take some shit like that ever. Anyways, I hope you guys are doing well. Thank you so much for supporting this series. When I saw that Far Cry 4 was coming out at the end of the year, I knew that I had to play it and explore a lot. And because I already knew it'd be a great game. Now, I will say I have my syringes, but that's it. I got a switchblade, really? What is all that? Rocket launcher? What? What? So this, so far this series is gone just like I thought it would. You know what? I just looked in the first part of this series. We made 92,000 likes. That's insane. Like, I didn't think it would get 40 or 50 maybe, but that doesn't really mean anything to me. I just love seeing that I have that many people that give a shit, I guess. I don't know. I don't get anything from it. It's just really awesome to see that. So much love to all of you who contributed. I think it's funny because I remember when I first started YouTube, I would be happy if my videos got like a couple likes, you know?
What the hell?
It was amazing.
Where am I?
Naked and Screaming. It's like that show Naked and Afraid, isn't it? I love how I always have to find my gear when these missions start. I just wanted to see if there's any kind of conclusion. And these missions always remind me of Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon. What the fuck? Oh shit. Are you kidding? What kind of bullshit is that? Jesus. There you go, detonate. Who am I and where do I go in life? That is the ultimate question. You know, believe it or not, I do read all the comments you guys leave. Although I post a lot of videos, thousands of them now, over the course of the past few years. I always go back and I love reading the comments. This is probably the most trippy mission I've seen in the whole game so far. Is that a ramp? Yes, it is. What the hell? Oh no. Oh shit. Oh no, get off it. This looks like a tornado hit the area. What was that? You know, I bet there's some rare stuff back here that in these Yogi and Reggie missions that you can get that you can't get any other time in the game. So I might need to do some more research before I continue. Naked and Screaming. So basically it's just finding all the different missions. Or finding all your gear or whatever. Cause now like do I have that other stuff? No, I don't. What's actually in this area? What is that? Oh, it's a jet ski. What the hell's this? He disappear? Oh shit, guys. Oh, headshot! I think it was a headshot. Wait, did he live? Dude, no, he didn't. I'm about to say, that's some bullshit if he did. Where do these guys come from? Oh, there's my guys. Where do they come from? I'm just trying to really gain experience more than anything. Alright, let's see what we got. Skills, I can actually... It's always going to tell me I can use that. I wanted to look at the map and see... You know, the fortress, maybe. I just heard those are really difficult. What? Now, hang on. What is this? We're right here. There's something right... I've never done one of those missions before. Let's see if there's one next to a fast travel spot. That way I can maybe plan a shortcut. This is probably the closest thing to it. So what I'll do, since this was kind of a short little mission, you know what, I'm going to go here and fly down to that, because I know there's a helicopter at this one. So I'll see you guys when we get to this thing. So I guess it's good I actually have a helicopter, because I don't think I would have been able to reach this spot. I don't even know if I can go up that high. Let's see how high I can go. Yep, look at that. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. No, 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 what are you doing? Now how am I supposed to get up there? That's what I'm curious about. I can't go up any higher. Here we go. This is where I gotta land, I bet. No, 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 no. What are you doing? What are you doing? Where'd it go? There goes my helicopter. Will it make it? See you later, bitch! Alright, let's go. Let's keep this rolling. I didn't know, I was like, how am I supposed to get up here? Because I thought I would just fly straight there and just show you guys me flying there, but then I realized you cannot do that. This has probably been, the more I play it, this is definitely my top five of the year as far as games go. And Destiny, I think, is also in there. You know, I don't know. Different games, there's just so many different games you can play, and... Oh, I thought I fell. I was like, oh no, I did it too late. Wait for it. I would say Destiny's definitely up there. And then also, as far as story goes, I think Wolfenstein The New Order is one of the most not talked about contenders for Game of the Year, you know? I heard Dragon Age Inquisition was good, and I even recorded a part one for that. But I don't know, like, I felt like... Any game I've played on my channel this year has been because, not because somebody wanted me to, but because I enjoyed it, you know? And I just felt like it wasn't the type of game that I'm used to play on my channel, you know? Alright, so I think we're finally here. Oh shit, we got company. I didn't know I could just waltz in like this. Oh man, If I die, man, I swear. Back up, bitch. Headshot. Oh, my goodness. I thought I could just walk on in here. I didn't know what was going on. Oh, what is this? Now, what kind of... Is that just a regular bow and arrow? Oh, wait. I don't know what this is. Where's my shotgun? There it is. Yeah. I want to make sure I hang on to all my stuff. You know, I'm going to swap over. I'll have this and I'll have the assault rifle. So is this even a mission or is this just me collecting something? This guy. That's like, I love the way that. Wait, hang on, what? Is stuff flying to the ceiling? Let me see what it looks like if I swing this. I guess I can't yet. Now, there's actually a compound bow that I really want to get in this game. What is this? I thought I was supposed to shoot that, for instance. Hold it to slow down time. Time slows down and... Okay, the gauge fills. Okay. Look at this guy. Oh, look at this guy's face. Hang on, can I? Look at this guy's face. That dude just looks like he had a bad day. Look at that. That's crazy. I just want to see how it shoots. This is a pretty cool list. So we did a mission kind of like this, but we haven't done the side missions that follow up to it. I guess it kind of gives you that complete story and everything. All I know is I got plenty of arrows. Oh, headshot! Go get him! Go get him! Oh, shit! Oh, I forgot to do the takedowns. Where are they at? Where's the other guy at? Oh, that's so sick! I dodged it. Does it give me two? Yes, it does. I got the thing where it gives you two blocks. I didn't know if that counted or not. I need my meter to fill back up because I'm running out of the slow motion juice. Or as I'll infamously call it, bullet time from Max Payne. I remember when that game came out, it like changed. People just meant to sit there and do that all day. I just realized, I kind of wonder if whichever animation you get when he's healing up, you know? Like, I wonder if those really matter as far as like the time frame it takes for him to like him to unbreak his hand or whatever, or to take out a piece of glass or metal. Like, I don't know which animation's quickest. Not that it matters, but I'm just kind of curious about that. This is just a really pretty game. There's just so much to explore. Look at this. Okay, what the hell is this? The fact that this is a side mission, I don't know where this goes.
Abi, don't.
I mean, from what I can gather, this is just like that mission we did, except that mission alone was probably one of the most beautiful things in the game so far. I love how I have like almost 50 arrows just hanging out. Let's get over here. Is that a what is that? Oh, it is a zip line. I don't know what that was.
Shit, don't.
What the hell is it? Can you go through there? No, you can't. Talk about trippy. Did I get him? Yes, I did. What is this? Is that a goat? I'm trying to look around right now. I don't really see anything extra I can collect. This dude right here is just basically... It almost seems like I'm just supposed to follow him, but he's kind of running all over the place. So I'm going to run up here and see what happens. Let's see what this does. Oh shit, spin. Oh yeah, spin the wheel. How was I oh yeah, I was supposed to grab the handle, I thought. Here we go. Something about large architecture freaks me out. I don't know what it is. That's just what happens. Enter the temple. Wait, what just happened? Oh, it threw me. What? It threw me back over. That's some bullshit, man. All right, let's see if this works again. I don't know if I got stuck. We're supposed to just go over here. I thought it'd be simple. Oh, it's that guy. I'm gonna melee him from the back as he's getting attacked. Put out the fire, put out the fire, put out the fire. Come on. Ah, my finger! Fuck, I hate seeing that. Alright, I'm good. This is the right area, isn't it? Yeah, we got a checkpoint. Reach the Bell of Enlightenment. I guarantee we're gonna have to beat one of the big guys again. Oh, I can't see shit. Where's this guy at? There he is, bitch. Oh, no. Hang tight! I thought I actually died because my health bar dropped literally all the way. Oh my goodness. Is this not it? I might kind of cut around this area. There might be some cut editing. We'll just kind of see, because right now I'm just trying to reach the bell, just like I did before in the other mission. Where's the other guy? Yeah, I don't see him. I don't see him. There he is. Oh, I gotta back up. I gotta back up. I gotta take this slowly. Let me make sure I heal up first. Right now, I'm getting destroyed. Yeah, I've gotta wait for that thing to respawn, I've gotta wait right now. Oh, come on. The tiger, whatever it is. Really? Yeah, after I get that charge back, I should be able to get through there, because I'm supposed to. As the big guys are getting attacked. I can't see shit. There he goes, nice. Alright, let's do this. Oh, right in the gonads! It's like I can't get past him without getting caught on fire or whatever. I might just be able to run up to it. Let's see what happens. Break the chain. Should start spinning if I remember correctly. What is that? That was probably one of the coolest things I've ever seen in the game. Like that bird flying at us at the very end. So we actually was able to do a few little side missions. Granted, it doesn't really give you anything when you do that. I just want to see what like the story progression is with it. Anyways, I love you guys. I will see you in the next video. I hope this was all one. We'll have to see. But you guys are the best. And stay classy.